and gentlemen, your cabin crew will now take you through the safety procedures for this Airbus A320 aircraft. Each aircraft may be different, so we would appreciate your full attention. The safety information card is in your seat pocket. This has the brace position and all the other safety information that's important for you to know in the unlikely event of an emergency. Please take the time to look at it before we take off. Your seatbelt must now be fastened low and tight around your hips. If you're yet to do this, your cabin crew are showing you now. Push the two ends together until they click. If you need to adjust, pull the strap until tight. To unfasten, just lift the buckle up, like this. The cabin will be pressurized during the flight. If oxygen is required, masks like the ones your crew are holding will drop automatically from the panel above you. To start the flow of oxygen, pull the mask firmly down towards you. Then all you need to do is place it over your nose and mouth, secure with the strap, and continue to breathe normally. Oxygen will flow through the mask even though the bag may not inflate. If necessary, adjust the mask. Ensure you fit your own mask first before helping others. You have a life jacket underneath your seat. If this is required, you will need to retrieve it and remove it from its bag. Then, slip it over your head, pass the strap around your waist, and clip the two ends together. It can be tightened by pulling the strap. Once outside the aircraft, inflate the life jacket by pulling down on the toggles. If you need further inflation, just blow into the mouthpieces. There's also a whistle and a light for attracting attention. We've got infant and spare adult life jackets on board. Your crew will hand these out if required. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft. Your crew are pointing these out now. There are 2 doors at the front, 4 exits over the wings, and 2 doors at the back. Remember your nearest exit. It could even be behind you. The exits can be found by following the lighting along the aisle. Please remember, in an emergency, cabin baggage must not be taken off the aircraft. This aircraft is fitted with escape slides and slide rafts, which your crew will use in the event of an emergency. When the seatbelt sign is on, please remain seated with your seatbelt tightly fastened. As always, this is a non-smoking flight. It's a federal offence to smoke at any time on board this aircraft. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. The lavatories are few.
Take off, thank you.